ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कैसा रहा स्पेस क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट, आपको कैसा लगा? ओके, सो लेट मी आस्क, हु वाज द फर्स्ट वन ग्रुप पे सबसे पहले किसने? हाँ करेक्ट, सो आप अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करो. कैन यू या
So it was a nice experience.
हाँ थोड़ा सा पीछे होके मुझे दिखाई नहीं दे रहे हो आप. टेक केयर ऑफ द माइक, कभी माइक ना गिर जाए. मयूरी कैन यू जस्ट, हाँ आप दिख रहे हो आप, वेरी गुड. या सो
इट वाज अ नाइस एक्सपीरियंस.
सो कैन यू टेल हाउ डिड यू वेंट अबाउट इट? आप वो वेबसाइट पे गए, आपने कैसे अपना लॉगिन आईडी क्रिएट किया? आपका नाम क्या है?
Rehan,
you are one of my favorite students. You know, you are always there first doing things. वो वीडियो भी आपने ही बना के भेजा था ना अपने एक्सपेरिमेंट का, या कोई और था?
Yes, yes, मैंने एक्सपेरिमेंट का भेजा था. Sorry.
Very good. So I am looking forward to second video from you of your favorite topic whenever you do so.
Thank you, okay? sir.
So, रेहान कैसा लगा आपने MyGov वेबसाइट पे
जाके? सर मैंने जब लॉगिन किया था तो मैंने अपने YouTube आईडी से मैंने किया था लॉगिन.
अच्छा, वेरी गुड. तो कैसे, किस टाइप के क्वेश्चंस थे, कैसे लगे आपको? हाँ जी,
एरोनॉटिक्स के भी क्वेश्चंस थे, स्पेस साइंस के भी. सर स्पेस क्वेश्चंस थे स्पेशली.
लाइक one of the question that you remember, koi aisa question jo aapko abhi bhi yaad ho?
Sir abhi sir, no sir.
I mean generally kis type ke question puch rahe the, like how many moons
sir, are ye question yaad hai sir. In I think sir 1975 mein pehla rocket launch jo ISRO ne kiya tha wo kahan pe hua tha wo pucha tha.
Very very good, that means you really did it seriously. Ha, aapko question yaad hai, bahut acha hai. So what was your score?
Sir my score was 81%.
Very good, I wish you all the best. Bahut jaldi result aane wala hai and I hope, I will pray and I am confident that some of you or many of you should be there on the 9th of September or 7th of September whenever Chandrayaan lands on moon. Okay,
yes
so,
sir.
Have you do you know anything about Chandrayaan?
Chandrayaan, yes sir.
Kya pata hai aapko, zara bataoge?
Sir the first mission was the sir abhi picture bhi aayi hai uski, Mission Mangal.
Ha lekin Mission Mangal alag hai aur Chandrayaan 2 alag hai. Mangal Mangal mission pe jo picture bani hai, that is, aapne suna hoga there was a terminology called MOM, मार्स ऑर्बिटर करके उसका नाम रखा गया था. मार्स ऑर्बिटर मिशन, यानी उसका काम था कि वो मार्स के चारों तरफ घूमेगा.
इंडिया हैज अ रिकॉर्ड दैट व्हेन इंडिया लॉन्च्ड द रॉकेट दे हैव रीच्ड मार्स इन वन अटेम्प्ट, फर्स्ट
अटेम्प्ट, इन वन अटेम्प्ट. एंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ रीचिंग मार्स,
इट इज $75 million.
नो, इट वाज लोएस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड, फर्स्ट टाइम एंड लोएस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. तो अगर आपको मैं सिंपल टर्म्स में बताऊं, तो अगर आपने कभी ऑटो से सफ़र किया हो तो पर किलोमीटर रेट जो आप ऑटो में किराया देते हो उससे भी कम में वो मास पे पहुंच गया था. अगर उसके कॉस्ट को एवरेज किलोमीटर मास और अर्थ के बीच का डिस्टेंस निकाला जाए तो एवरेज पर किलोमीटर कॉस्ट जो उसकी थी वो हम यूजुअली जो ऑटो से ट्रैवल करते हैं उससे भी कम थी. दैट इज द ग्रेटेस्ट थिंग. ओके, एंड उसके बाद जितनी भी स्पेस एजेंसीज हैं वर्ल्ड वाइड, दे वेंट टू इसरो टू नो हाउ इसरो डिड इट. ओके, सो दिस इज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ आर स्पेस मिशन, दिस इज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ आर यू नो स्पेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कि वो इतने टेक्निकली एडवांस्ड हैं जो आज वर्ल्ड को लीडरशिप दे रहे हैं इस मिशन में. ठीक है, ओके. कैन यू गिव इट टू समबडी एल्स? और कोई स्टूडेंट शेयर करना चाहेगा?
सर थैंक यू फॉर द कन्वर्सेशन.
या I'll come back to you. This is just
Good
the beginning.
Sir.
Good afternoon. Okay, sir, tell me. Kaisa laga aapko? Haan ji?
Sir, I was the second on the group.
Oh, really good. What is your name?
Tanush.
Tanush. Show me your certificate. Sir. Wow. Kaisa lag raha hai? It's beautiful,
yes.
na?
Sir, yes.
Bahut acha lag raha hai?
Sir, yes.
Okay, this is just the beginning, huh? ये हमने पहली क्विज में पार्टिसिपेट किया है. ऐसी बहुत सारी क्विज में हम पार्टिसिपेट करेंगे और हम अपने पूरे एटीएल को भर देंगे ऐसे सर्टिफिकेट से. ओके okay? हर जगह चारों तरफ हमारी उपलब्धियां, हमारी सक्सेस के सर्टिफिकेट्स दिखाई देंगे. ओके एंड आई नीड सपोर्ट फ्रॉम एवरीबडी ऑफ यू. जो भी वहां पे बैठे हैं, आप सब इक्वली गुड हो, आप सब इक्वली वंडरफुल हो और हम कोशिश करेंगे हम ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अच्छे प्रोजेक्ट्स करें. तो बताइए आपको कौन सा क्वेश्चन याद है क्विज में से?
सर, इट वाज द सेम एज रेहान सेड.
हाँ, तो इट सो विच इज विच टेल मी वन क्वेश्चन दैट यू रिमेंबर फ्रॉम द क्विज.
सर, इट वाज द क्वेश्चन विच दे आस्क्ड which satellite was first launched in the
okay.
world.
Okay, good. So you find it exciting? Jo bhi questions the aapko acha laga, means kuch naya seekhne ke liye mila?
Sir, yes, many of things.
Very nice, very nice. Okay. Okay, who is Guru Sevak out of you?
Sir,
ek student, ek student hai jiska naam Guru Sevak hai. हेलो
yes,
आप आपकी आपके लिए हम लैपटॉप की हाइट एडजस्ट कर देते हैं. मयूरी जी, इसका लैपटॉप का कैमरा जरा एडजस्ट कर दीजिए. नहीं, वो माइक 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 की वायर. ओके गुरु सेवक, आप बता सकते हो आपका कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहा?
सर, वेरी नाइस.
वेरी नाइस. एनीथिंग स्पेशल जो आपको बहुत अच्छा लगा क्विज में?
सर, दैट दे आस्क्ड द क्वेश्चंस अबाउट ऑल द पार्ट्स इन साइंस.
अच्छा जी, ऑल द पार्ट्स इन साइंस, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल.
सर, लाइक सर, मेन वाज द अबाउट द स्पेस, बट इट वाज ऑफ the some questions of force also. Force, that last question was, what was the unit of force?
Okay, theek hai. So you enjoyed and you are happy with your certificate? Proud?
Yes sir.
So promise to yourself that this is just the beginning and we will do something great. Okay
sir.
Okay, can I speak to now Aryan? Aryan kaun hai?
Good afternoon sir.
Morning chalega? Good morning.
Good morning.
Acha. It's just 11 o'clock right now. To hum Aryan, kaisa laga? I think you were the last one to complete it, correct?
Yes sir.
So what was your experience? आपको कैसा लगा going through the quiz?
Sir, it was a nice experience and I learned a lot about space.
Okay, what is your favorite topic? क्या करना पसंद है आपको?
Sir, I am actually some years back I was interested. I joined the space club. From then onwards, I love to read things about space.
That is really nice. Tell me something more about your space club. कौन सा space club था, कहाँ पे join किया था?
Sir, it was organized by school only.
अच्छा जी.
Means there is an organization named Space. So they came to our school and they took monthly sessions.
That's really nice. बहुत अच्छा. So I hope the quiz was easy for you then. Yeah, hard thing. Yes.
It was a difficult level because I usually study about ISRO and its means about the robots like MOM, MOM mission and other theories about time and gravity. So it was the quiz was actually about something like which was the first Britain's satellite.
Mm-hmm.
And what is the other name of means Roman god is named after which planet is named after Roman god?
Okay, that's really nice. So your foundation in space knowledge is good.
Yes, sir, it's just beginning.
Okay, very very good, very good. We have a 3D printer in our ATL. Okay.
Yes.
Can you try to create a prototype of Chandrayaan 2? Okay. Just check with Mayuri ma'am. Okay. Not now, after this session. And if our 3D printer is working well, let us try to create a small model of Chandrayaan 2. Okay. Just take a photograph of Chandrayaan. And there are softwares. Just try to build that prototype, and we will place it in our lab, Chandrayaan 2. Okay?
Yes, sure, sir.
Because you have good liking towards space science, so that is why. And this has to happen in your spare time. Huh? I don't want to bother you during your study time, but whenever you get time, maybe in 1 month. Will you be able to do this?
Should I try?
One month is enough?
Should I try my best?
Very good, very good. Okay, now I want to speak to... Just a moment. I want to speak to now... Aditya. Aditya Garg.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. How are you, Aditya?
I'm fine, sir.
Okay. So, what is your experience? Kaisa laga?
My experience was good and the questions were also very good.
Achha. Thoda sa ek step peeche khade ho gaya, aapka chehra nahi dikhai de raha. Okay, that's it. So, Aditya, this was your first quiz or you have been participating in quiz?
This was my first quiz.
Okay, so कैसे किया आपने? मम्मी पापा किसी से help ली या you did it on your own?
I did it on all, but sir, I am participating in Olympiad. So
very nice. Very nice.
So
Olympiad.
I know a lot about ISRO.
Okay, can you tell me Aryabhatta about the Aryabhatta satellite? Do you know about it?
Yes, sir. It was the India's first satellite.
Very good. I like that. So you also can try to be one of the project members of just what I told your friend of creating that Chandrayaan 2 prototype on 3D printer. Okay. And okay. Can we have a Aryabhatta model also? The Aryabhatta satellite model. So you can work upon Aryabhatta satellite model and he can work upon the Chandrayaan 2 satellite model. Okay?
Definitely.
And maybe we can hang those models somewhere in our ATL as if they are in the space.
Yes, definitely.
Okay? Good. Very good. I like that. Are you working on any other project in ATL? Any idea, any innovation that you are working upon?
This time I'm not working on any other projects.
Okay. ठीक है, ट्राई टू थिंक अबाउट सम गुड आइडियाज, ओके, एंड इन योर स्पेयर टाइम ट्राई टू ब्रिंग योर आइडियाज इनटू रियलिटी बाय क्रिएटिंग सम वर्किंग मॉडल्स एंड ऑल, ओके. Can I now speak to Kesh Krit or?
So Kesh Krit is not here.
Okay, she is not here. No issues. Can I speak to Pravariti?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning. Can you show me your certificate?
So.
Yeah, that's really a nice one. How do you feel now?
Nice, sir. It was nice experience.
Nice experience?
I liked it.
You liked it? Good. Really nice. So tell me, what is the best thing you liked about this quiz?
Sir, all the questions were that was there. Most of the questions were from our space club, which we have done in our space club.
Okay.
Many of things.
Okay.
There were some questions about planets, We have done detailed study in space club.
This is really nice. So, how long that space club was actually operational?
It was 12 days.
Okay.
12 days.
That's really
each
nice.
Each month there was one class.
Okay. So, which project you like most, Mangalyaan or Chandrayaan?
Chandrayaan was better. I liked it.
Okay, but Chandrayaan is yet to land on moon.
I had read about it on Google.
Okay. What do you like about it?
I saw many people working on it, and there was a room in which many people were working. Some were on laptops studying Chandrayaan.
Okay, so you like the seriousness by which they were working upon the project?
Yeah, sir.
Okay, good, good. Which is your favorite subject?
Yeah. Hmm? Sir, please repeat.
Which is your favorite subject?
Sir, science or maths?
Science and maths. In science, which? Physics, chemistry, biology?
Bio.
Okay. In bio, what is that you really like?
I like cell chapter. Cell.
Okay. Can you tell me how photosynthesis happens?
Photosynthesis is a process in which plants make their food in the presence of sunlight, air and water.
Good. You really are interested in biology. I can see that. Okay. Really
Thank
nice.
You, sir.
Very good. Can I now speak to Siddheshwar?
Mummy, sir, he is not here.
He is not here. Okay. So then just a moment. Agrim Sehgal.
Hello, sir.
कैसे हो आप?
Fine.
Good morning. Fine. आपका नाम बहुत अच्छा है, अग्रिम. अग्रिम मैंने सबसे आगे, करेक्ट?
Thank.
Right?
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
तो अग्रिम कैसा रहा एक्सपीरियंस?
Sir, it was really amazing and inspirational also.
Achha.
Sir, it also motivated, and I gave it to my cousins also, that said that you can appear for the quiz.
This is really nice. बहुत अच्छी बात है कि कभी लाइफ में आप किसी अच्छी चीज़ के अक्रॉस आओ तो औरों को भी उसके बारे में बताना चाहिए कि आप भी ये ट्राई करके देखिए, ये अच्छी चीज़ है. Really nice. I liked it.
Thank you, sir.
So, ऑनलाइन क्विज था, टाइम कम तो नहीं पड़ा?
Sir, no.
Achha. Was it time bound or it was like subah shuru karo aur sham tak chalta reh sakta?
No, sir. Time.
Time bound.
Sir, it was about if we divide.
Okay.
for each question. It was 30 seconds for each question.
Okay. Nice. So which is the question you still remember which you find hard? Okay, ye thoda sa tough hai.
So the question that was answer that was I not remembering about that was, I think Newton's second law of motion, I think.
Okay. So baad mein aapne check kiya ki Newton's second law of motion kya hai?
Sir, yes, I think it was about everything the same reaction and the.
Okay. Theek hai. Nice. Okay. Great talking to you and I am sure you will do really good. Can you give the mic to the girl sitting in the first row with glasses?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. मैंने आपको जानबूझ के पहले नहीं बुलाया पता है क्योंकि आप बहुत excited थे मैंने सोचा थोड़ा सा और देर तक इंतजार कराया जाए. I'm sorry for that.
No problems.
So, where is your certificate? Wow, that's nice. So, क्या करोगे certificate का?
Sir, nothing but it is further. It many certificates are used for the purpose of jobs and interviews we use. So that can be used in one of them.
अच्छा तो आपने ये job के लिए certificate या participate किया है?
No sir, not but I basically participated for the experience and more knowledge about space quiz, like what is happening in the space and what about the satellites ISRO.
That's really nice. So this should be the approach to know more, to learn more, okay?
Thanks.
To explore. Job and money is just the byproduct, okay? If you are good, if your knowledge is good, if you are if you have the ability to apply your knowledge into reality, okay, then job is not a big thing, okay?
Yes sir.
What next? Ab aap kya karoge? Aap kya plan hai
sir? Abhi tak to koi plan nahi hai because anything changes anytime.
I think you were working on a project, you had told me on the group, if I'm not wrong.
So actually, it was my idea about a solar panel in the meter boxes.
Okay. So, did you work upon it?
I'll try.
See, I still remember that you were talking about a project, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Never ever leave your dreams. If you have a dream, try to realize it, okay? Yeah. And you will find it sometimes difficult to pursue it, but if you are committed enough and your efforts are sincere, one day you will reach your goal, okay?
Yes.
Nice. So can you give now the mic to someone in the girls, somebody who is interested?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. What's your good name?
Riddhi.
Pardon me?
Riddhi.
Riddhi. Okay, Riddhi. Tell me, how do you find the quiz?
It was a very nice experience participating okay. in the space quiz.
Okay.
Actually, science is not my subject, but then also participating in the quiz was a very good experience.
Mm-hmm.
And I found okay. it very interesting, especially the questions which were asked was very good.
Really like nice. About, yeah,
like about the planets and when the satellites was launched and about the lunar eclipse, everything about the Chandrayaan.
Okay, so Chandrayaan 2, it is about to land on moon.
Yes.
And do you want to see it live landing on the moon?
Yes.
Okay, So I hope that some of you would definitely will be selected over there, because I can see the passion in everybody of you, and I'm sure everybody of you has given their best in the quiz. Let's hope for the better.
Yes.
Okay, good. Now, can you give the mic to somebody more? Anybody
yes,
interested?
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग. थोड़ा सा पीछे खड़ा होना पड़ेगा आपको ताकि मैं आपको देख सकूं. थोड़ा सा और पीछे, लेकिन माइक संभाल कर. माइक संभाल कर. हाँ हाँ. नाउ इट्स ओके. या टेल मी, कैसा रहा आपका एक्सपीरियंस?
So it was very nice, very interesting questions were asked, and much more about the science and about satellites, and we are going to know more about our planets and many more things.
Good. So how do you find your certificate? कैसा लगता है आपका certificate? जरा दिखाएंगे हमें.
Same.
उल्टा. अच्छा, सीधा. Nice. आपको इसका design कैसा लगा?
So very nice. Planets are there, satellites near my name.
Okay.
Then ISRO written. It is very nice.
जब आप ये स्पेस क्विज में पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे थे तो व्हाई डिड यू डू इट, मींस व्हाई डिड यू पार्टिसिपेट, व्हाट इज द रीजन? जस्ट बिकॉज़ हमने आपको कहा था कि यू हैव टू पार्टिसिपेट, या फिर यू वर इंटरेस्टेड टू डू इट?
No, we do the quiz because we are we do the quiz so that we came to know about more things, and quiz have the questions which are many many like converted types, and many interesting questions are asked from whole the whole type of geography, history of the planets, and many more things from the space. They are selected. Okay. Questions.
Okay, right. So that inquisitiveness to know more made you interested in going through the quiz?
Yes, sir.
Really nice. Very good.
I'm doing one project also, that of Chandrayaan. I and Rachit of prototype of Chandrayaan on 3D printer.
Very good. Very good.
Yes.
So please do that.
Yes, try. We have constructed the design on Thinkercad, and this we have to print that. We have made whole design.
Very good. So help your friends also to make prototypes. Even if we have 2-3 prototypes, it doesn't matter. We have such a big lab, we can keep one prototype at one end, another prototype at another end. Okay?
Yes, sir. And I'm making more 2 projects also.
Achha, which one?
So one is the tracker, which is an innovative idea, which will nowadays many children are kidnapped or misplaced. So a tracker would be inserted in the body, and it will chart by the vibrations of the body, which will not harm the child also, and it will also help a parent to always keep an eye on his child and find his location.
Okay.
And from that, no child will be lost or kidnapped.
Okay.
And
very nice. Very nice. So I would definitely look forward to interact more with you on this project. I will be now regularly interacting with all those who are working on projects, okay, and that too one-on-one, like just you and me and Mayuri ma'am and Kamal ma'am, and so that we can give focus time to you. Okay.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Can you give the mic to the person with glasses just adjacent to you? इनके साइड में, रेहान के साइड में. हाँ, रेहान के साइड में जो बैठा है चश्मा लगा के. थैंक यू. हेलो, क्या नाम है आपका?
सर तनुष.
यस, टेल मी, आपका कैसा रहा एक्सपीरियंस?
सर इट वाज वेरी गुड.
वेरी गुड. ओके, आप कुछ पूछना चाह रहे थे बार बार. यू वर, डू यू वांट टू आस्क समथिंग?
Sir, yeah. I was having an idea.
Okay, tell me, what is the idea?
Sir, like America has America is having the Lacros satellites.
Okay.
I thought that India should also work on this type of satellites.
So, what is so special about this kind of satellites?
sir, the special thing about this is that it can take a watch on every country.
The most special thing about this satellite is if you are standing and you have a wristwatch on your arm.
Sir, yes, we can also see the time on that.
It can watch. Even see that its lenses are so strong that it can even see what is the time in your watch. Okay.
Yes.
Maybe India has already this kind of satellites. We many times do not tell the world what we have because it is very secret technologies.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Otherwise, the enemies of our countries will know that what technology we have. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Nice. So, can you now give the mic to a friend? Any of the friend who is interested? Hello.
Sir, I want to talk about Chandrayaan 2. It weighs of 3.8 tons and it will go to the south of the moon, and it is the first satellite which will go to the south of the moon.
Okay. And we will be the first country to land at the south pole of the moon where nobody
and its
has.
Mission is Chandrayaan 1 was about the searching of that it found that there is water on moon, and it shows that and Chandrayaan 2 is for searching that is there life on the moon.
Yes, yes. So I like it. You have already researched so well on Chandrayaan. Good, good. How do you get this much of knowledge? Through TV or you research on
Sir,
internet?
Actually, I participated in Ludhiana Sohodya quiz contest and I studied about this.
Very nice. So
I want to make a video of that. Okay. Whatever he's speaking. So he's repeating these lines again.
Okay, no issues. No issues. Okay, tell me. Yeah.
Chandrayaan 2 weighs of 3.8 tons. It has three modules and it will go to the south of the moon. ISRO is the first which will make a satellite able to go to the south of the moon, and its mission is to search whether the life is there on the moon or not. Chandrayaan 1 was about the water, about the searching of water on the moon, and it is the upgraded version of Chandrayaan 1.
Right, really nice, so good. And really proud of you that you have taken so much of efforts to know about the Chandrayaan missions. Okay. I would suggest we should make a small chart of Chandrayaan 1 and 2 and display it in our ATL. As you are interested in this projects, can you make a chart with your friends and display in ATL what was Chandrayaan all about and what was Chandrayaan 2 all about?
Sure,
and
sir.
Maybe somebody can make about the Mars mission also, and they can also put a poster in the so that we and then we have other team members who are building the 3D prototypes, and then we can put those prototypes over there that what is this prototype all about, and your charts can also be really helpful in that.
Yes, sir.
Is it a nice idea?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can I speak to the girl who is sitting behind with glasses towards the table? Last girl with glasses. सबसे पीछे जो बैठी है चश्मा लगा रखा है सबसे पीछे जिसने चश्मा लगा रखा है या
Sir.
Good morning. What is your good name?
My name is Mahi.
Mahi. So Mahi, have you participated in the quiz?
Yes, sir.
So what was the experience?
It was nice experience.
Nice experience. Was it your first quiz or you have been participating into it?
So this was my first quiz.
Really nice. So why did you do this quiz? Why did you participate in it?
So because I wanted to learn more about space. I'm very interested in space.
How did you get to know about the quiz?
Sir, my uni ma'am told me.
Are you not on that WhatsApp group that we have for the ATL?
Sir,
okay. No. I will suggest all of you, we have a WhatsApp group of ATL Bal Bharati School. wherein your parents' numbers or those who have their mobile phone numbers are there. And in case you are on WhatsApp, you can become part of that group, wherein we give all the information and we interact regularly. You may also know that we have a Facebook page also about the ATL, and maybe soon we will have a YouTube page also about the ATL, okay, wherein we will start putting your projects, like ma'am is taking the videos, so these videos could be posted over there, so that your good work, your ideas can be shared with everybody, and all others are also inspired. So anybody who is interested to join that WhatsApp group is most welcome. They can contact Mayuri ma'am and Kamal ma'am, and they will do the needful. Okay? Thank you so much.
Sir, actually we are having some 10th class students with us. So okay. They are having a science and maths period.
Okay. So, now, I think it's almost 1 hour.
Yes, sir.
And I think the time is very less now. Everybody is required. I don't want to make them be there for more than 1 hour. Okay?
Yes, so, sir.
I would request you if you can take a group photograph of all the students with their certificates.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will take it now. Okay,
and those who are interested, you can take their phone numbers and add them to the group that we have.
Okay, sir. Fine, sir.
So, students, thank you so much. It was really nice. I really appreciate your efforts, and I look forward to see you at the ISRO space station if you are selected. And I really want at least some of you should be selected over there, because you have really put really hard efforts. We will keep on interacting. This is the first session that probably you may have attended. This is how we interact with you, and we will love to answer your questions more next time. Mayuriji, I think the two projects that we were supposed to review, we will have to schedule individually with them, because it's almost 1 hour and students need to go for classes.
Yes, okay? Sir, yes.
So all and the best, sir, students. Yeah, tell me.
Sir, can you stay here for 2 minutes, because I need a photograph with you also
okay.
And students.
Definitely. I think आप सब लोगों को घूम के बैठ जाना चाहिए ताकि हम सब एक साथ आए. मयूरी जी, I think इन सबको घूम के बैठने के लिए बोलिए, और आप उस तरफ टेबल की तरफ जाके फोटो खींचिए. दे कैन जस्ट टर्न अराउंड. Okay, students, all the best. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Bye. 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 Thank you.
Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye, sir. Bye, sir. Bye, sir. Hello?
Sir, is there? Hello?
Recording stop. That's all.